First pitch, 7:06. Batting second, the second baseman, Joe Panic.
Oh, two.
Griffith.
Oh, two.
Nunez.
Yeah.
the batter, the catcher, Patrick Mojica. Now batting, the third baseman.
Come on, Brett. One strike.
Yeah. Baby. Leading off for the Mets, the center fielder, number 4, Albert Almora.
No out here.
The right fielder, number 18, Jose Peraza. Leading off for the Mets, the shortstop, Edgardo Fermin. The batter number 2, second baseman, Joe Griffith. Now batting, the pitcher, Billy Anderson. Nunez.
Red field plays a one here.
Oh! What a number.
Now batting, the catcher, Patrick Mojica. Now batting, first baseman, Brett Beatty. Leading off for the Mets, the center fielder, number 4, Albert Almora. Now batting, right fielder, Jose.
Right. 2.
Leading off for Syracuse, the shortstop, Edgardo Fermin. The batter number 2, second baseman. Our final line score, first for the victorious Gwinnett Stripers. Anderson. Anderson. For the Rail Riders. Now batting, right fielder, Billy Anderson. Anderson.
Hey, Steven, oh, good dog.
Now batting, right fielder. Billy Anderson. Thank you. Dickerson. Now batting, the designated hitter, Billy Anderson. Now batting, the designated hitter, Billy Anderson. Our final line score. Leading off is Scranton Wilkes-Barre, the designated hitter, number 66. Leading off was Scranton Wilkes-Barre. Yeah. The second baseman, Tyler Wade. The catcher, number three. Tomas Nido. Leading off for Scranton Wilson, the right fielder, Justin Dean. Now batting, the seventh fielder, Jason Dominguez. The first baseman, Garrett Hoover.
No ball, two strikes.
Leading off is Stanton Wilson, the designated hitter, number 66. Now back, third baseman, Michael Dozier.
No ball, two strikes.
Now back, the shortstop.
Hey now, hold on, you got two.
Leading up from Scranton Wilson, the second baseman, Tyler Williams. The catcher, Tomas Nido. Now batting, the left fielder, Tomas Nido. Leading off is Scranton Wilson, the right fielder, Justin Dean. Now batting, the first baseman, Garrett Hoover. Ladies and gentlemen, we join with the traditional.
Stay ahead now.
Leading off is Scranton Wilson, the designated hitter, number 66. For the Rail Riders, two runs on four hits, two errors, they left eight men on base. For Gwinnett, no runs, four hits.
Our final line score. Thank you. Yeah.